Okay, we're here set up with a Bartlein barrel. It's a Bartlein stainless steel barrel. And what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and do all the machining and short chambering and threading for the action. And I want to go ahead and show you guys the dial indicator on our run out. You can see that the needle barely even moves at all. So we're probably less than half a thousandths off. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and get set up and start getting ready to start doing our machining. We'll be right back.